My next song is an original, and it's called Overthinking.
Thank you.